I guess the reason I'm really thrilled about this is I'm a basic scientist. I did not get into these studies to try to cure cancer. I got into it because I wanted to know how T cells work. And once we showed that this molecule C5-4 was the first cell intrinsic negative regulators of immune responses, immediately occurred to me and some people in my lab, and maybe we could use this to unleash the immune system to attack cancer cells. And so I'm lucky enough, you know, as a basic scientist, to see my work actually end up 20 years later, actually really, really helping patients. And I think that I want to say this modestly, but I think that this award, I was told by the Nobel Committee when I was called this morning that this was the first prize they've ever given for cancer therapy. And so they've given some for cancer, the cause of cancer before, but it's the first time for cancer therapy. And I'd like to just give a shout out to all the patients out there who are suffering from cancer to let them know that, you know, we are making progress now. We can get durable responses in a fraction of patients with many, many different kinds of cancer. And of course, we still have a lot of work to do. There's some kinds of cancer. Well, first of all, it's a fraction of patients who respond. In melanoma, it's about 60%. We need to get that up as close to 100% as we can. With other cancers, it's somewhat lower. We need to get all of those with a fraction of patients that respond. And also bring these therapies to some kinds of cancer that have not yet responded, including glioblastoma and pancreatic cancer, the other things that you hear about in the news all the time.